Hi, I'm Garth Pina, and I'm doing the MBA modular course.
So my name is Professor Yabum Tu. I'm coming from Cameroon, and I'm doing the MBA.
Hi, my name is Marika Swanepoel, and I'm from Joburg.
Hi, my name is Ash. I am on the modular program for this year.
MBA!
So I'm Hazel Bomba. I am on the MBA modular program for 2019-2020. My company makes mining explosives.
First of all, coming from research, epidemiology, and now going in the world of business.
The first weekend, our trust exercise weekend. That was quite good, getting to know strangers and telling them your secrets.
But just after engaging with everyone, I feel like, yeah, this is it. I need to be here.
I think 1 week down, I'm even more excited about the program than I was at the start.
But I found that throughout this first week, it's very nice to like see your teammates and get to know people.
Looking forward to definitely improving a number of skills.
The growth that I'll see myself before picture, after all the interaction, all the work, I want that to be better.
I think the GSB has got a very good reputation for being inclusive, a global spectrum of people, not only South African, but African and international. I think for a lot of people, doing an MBA is a very big commitment. For me, that's really interesting, is to get to know the various people and how they got here and where they want to go.